Did I save? I don't know. This might be hard. We'll see. Ah, it's just fast. I did terrible, so I wasn't gonna heal myself. I just saved anyways.
Oh, you get choked out.
Yeah.
Game over. Was that Rick James?
She's annoying.
You got the choke a bitch?
Yeah. I'm like two screens away from there, so I can just run back. It's all good. Miku, stop looking at random places. It's weird. There's no items. I have all the items. Why can't I grab you? Oh my god. There we go. I'm suffering. Help me. Why didn't I don't know why the screen was the wrong color. Oh, I didn't get hit that time. Sometimes she'll be nice, I guess. Where is she? What the heck? Finally. That was an annoying ghost. See if I can go get a new spirit mirror before I die from random ghosts. I know where there's like two of them, but they're a few maps over. Not that way. Okay, I can save, so I won't die right away. There we go. Of course, I'm really low on health, so I'm gonna lose that if I get touched like once.
You mean when they choke you out?
Yeah. Which, apparently there's a high chance
that's pretty much, it's like their main attack, choke you out.
Or they'll grab your leg if it's like a, no! Okay. Well, they want that man. Good news is I think I actually forgot about a stone mirror that's just chilling right inside this doorway. Because I saw something sparkling, and I'm assuming the reason that's still there is because it was a stone mirror. Hey, it is. Sweet. And nope. I was hoping that I had enough points, but I don't. Oh, here we are. It's a mask. swear this chapter takes forever. No, come on, stop attacking me. I get attacked in this room more than any other room in this whole game. I swear. At least there's a weak gust. Yep. That's why I unlocked these doors earlier, for a fast way back to the entrance. Stupid rope. Got full health, a stone mirror in a safe spot. Doing pretty good. Almost forgot that. No, everyone's too scared to stick around. Oh no. Let's see.
M has left the server.
Stand there, I guess.